If you can give me a little bit of background about your house. Now, you said that you used to live in that house when you were younger.
Yes, so when we moved in, I believe it didn't have any of that deterioration. And then I was away for a couple years more for years more recently. So to start with the basement, there's deterioration on the walls. Moisture got in because there is a window to the basement, which is at ground level, which there was leakage. And the house was originally built in 1939, out of Adobe. I'm not sure where they manufactured the bricks, if it was there on site or what. So the front house of the front part of the house is Adobe, and the back is just wood.
Did your mom or dad build that house?
No, so the house was built in originally in 1939, and my mother, she just bought it in the 1990s, in 1993.
Okay, so do you know any history of the house?
Basically, no. I know supposedly it was a dentist office actually first, then it was made into a house, and I would have to contact the previous owner of the house, but I don't have any other information other than what's just on public record.
Now, did you say it was a dentist's office at first?
Yes.
Okay. And how long was it a dentist's office for?
I don't know.
Well, now looking over the pictures, your house is unique because it's an Adobe house and it has a basement. Now, that's strange for at least Tucson. First of all, to have a basement in a house is unusual. Second, to have an Adobe house. To have an Adobe basement. That's even more unusual. So this is kind of why I wanted to record this because this is an interesting structure. Now, as I'm looking through the pictures, do you have a list of the pictures?
I do, yes.
Okay. You sent me about, I think, 12 pictures. Now, let's look at the very first one.